situation I'm not sure about. Climbing in where there's temptation, can I get back out? Never can quite find the answer, the one I want to hear. The one that justifies my action, says the cold is clear. Something on the outside says to jump on in, but something on the inside.
This is Eric with the Dramatic. Welcome back to the second week, the second cover of CCM Month. Ta-da-da! I know you're excited. I'm excited. We've had a lot of fun putting this together. And this was Amy Grant's Wise Up from her Unguarded album. But before I tell you a little bit about the Unguarded album, take a moment if you haven't already. Subscribe to the channel, like this video, share this video. Those help us out a lot, leave a comment. Tell us what we can do to improve. Tell us what you like about what we're doing. We would love to hear from you. If you'd like to support the Dramatic, there are a few cool ways you can do that. The links are in the description below. Also, remember our ongoing fundraiser for To Write Love on Her Arms. Unguarded came on the scene at a time where people in the CCM world were like, we need an album that we can kind of cross over into the mainstream, you know, something that's musically relevant to what's happening outside of the church. And that seemed to be a pretty unanimous thing that that people wanted until it happened. And Amy Grant shows up in a leopard print jacket. Scandalous, I know. Amy Grant, you're cool if you're watching this. Why would she be watching this? But you're cool in my book, no worries. But it was this scandalous thing for no reason. And then instead of being songs like she had done in the past, like El Shaddai and things like that, and Thy Word. It almost takes on this, not ambiguous, but almost this, how faith intersects with life and singing about life events and not just praising Jesus, which of course there's nothing wrong with, but art is so much more, and being a human being is so much more, right? Our journey is more than just our faith. It's the way that intersects with life, with our choices, with the hands we get dealt in life. So this album was the first album, unless I could be wrong, to Matthew Jackson, CCM drummer. If I am, please let me know in the comments. I would love to hear from you. But it was the first album that wasn't just released over here in the Christian market. It was released also in the mainstream market. So that was a really big deal. A very different sound for Amy on this album, a much more pop rock feel as opposed to an adult contemporary feel, a different image for her. And it was the album that kind of started to shoot her star, you know, into the stratosphere. And then she followed that with Lead Me On, which was a phenomenal album. And then, of course, you know, I just forgot Heart in Motion, and she's gone on to continue to make wonderful music. And so this song, Wise Up, is just kind of I love the groove. Didn't stick it 100%, but I had fun playing it anyway, and that's kind of what it's all about. But just kind of get smart, like pay attention to what's going on around you, you know. And the song specifically, again, another reason why I don't understand why people had a problem with this, talking about temptation and being places where we shouldn't be, that aren't healthy for us physically, mentally, spiritually, emotionally, and getting smart about it. Be like, you know what? I'm hitting the road. I'm out of here. So anyways, Amy Grant's Unguarded album, awesome album. Check it out. I'll put a link to a playlist in the description below. You guys, we are so excited about what we've got coming for CCM month. On March 19th, time to be determined, we will be doing, Loretta and I both, a live stream Q&A for you. I'll be posting all about it on social media. We're also going to do a trivia contest and do a giveaway. Excuse me. Prizes to be determined. You all, we love you. We're so thankful for your love and your support over the 2 years that Loretta and I have been doing this. We will see you next time.